how 365 days makes me feel ashamed. The world went round and my head went round, but everything feels the same still. Telling myself to wait till I get old and I make meals, but what's that gonna do but give me more problems? Driving myself insane still. It's the ocean. Talked to God and he said that I'm chosen, but that was back then. Maybe I've blown it since then, but I don't really know it for sure. I cut my hand on a rose. I guess that's life, I suppose. There's beauty in everything, but there's pain in the beautiful too. Wasted time dreaming of divine nature. My pride tells me I don't need a savior, but life tells me that there's something greater outside. But maybe these thoughts are just wasted time dreaming of divine nature. My pride tells me I don't need a savior, but life tells me that there's something greater outside. But maybe these thoughts are just too much to comprehend. They got too much depth to understand. They got answers that have never been revealed, and I'm only just a man trying to figure it all out, trying to make sense of a million doubts, trying to find a straight path, moving 1,000 miles per hour around and round. I look into my eyes and get lost in a great divide. Right now there's so much life, but I can slowly see the lines creeping in right under, reminding me that I won't get younger. Days and nights will turn into numbers, and one of those I look back and wonder if I lived a life I don't regret. I drew lines in the dark like a silhouette. I made memories that I just can't forget, and made the most of what I could with my intellect. I've got way too much going on in this head of mine, and maybe one day I can understand if you show me a sign. But now it's wasted time dreaming of divine nature. My pride tells me I don't need a savior, but life tells me that there's something.